My name is Radu Vedesh and welcome to my channel. Today I will review the Proxxon 24140 fine feed attachment for the Proxxon PF230 minimail. Now let's see what's inside the box. The box contains the fine feed attachment and the set screw for fastening it to the PF230 minimail. As you can see, the handwheel moves freely and the fit and finish is excellent. Now, let's mount it on the minimail. You must be sure that the output stem of the fine feed, which looks like a flat screwdriver, enters perfectly in the corresponding milling notch. Otherwise, the fine feed will turn without engaging the milling head. Basically, this fine feed acts like a very soft and precise hand that turns the main lever. On the fine feed, one revolution is 1.5 millimeters and one division is 50 microns. This enables you to drill very precise holes. I think that this fine feed should have some form of instructions, but for its price, it has a very high quality. If you want to see more of those Proxxon reviews, please like, comment and subscribe. Goodbye!